That's weird. Darn it. Oh, for crying out loud. Come on. Oh, for crying out loud. No sodium on the thing. Huh. Of course it's still recharging. I thought there was some closer. Thank you. Still getting no sound out of the headphones. found a cave. Well, not quite as steep as it looks. Seem to crawl over things a lot easier. I don't like the way the jetpack works. It's pulling me off to the side. I can actually do that without firing. Learn something new every day. Well, should I try it? A little bit of sodium. There's a little more there. I don't need oxygen. Run toggles, which it doesn't do in the regular game. Because I don't think it does. That'd be something new to learn. This is even harder when you're not used to the controls. At times I panic because I don't know which ones they were. Is that sodium? Sometimes those plants do not line up right. And this having to turn 20 degrees every time you press a button is ridiculous. I just want to steer. Just want to hold the right side and just aim. Oops, hello you. Hello, little guy. Yeah, that's what I say. Units to happiness. Or meters. Take your pick. How's all run? I got tons of oxygen. Wish I knew if there was a way to back up. Oh, it was working. Okay. love pressing multiple buttons trying to get one thing to happen. But most of my time flying, not walking. Doesn't work quite the same. Oh, hello. Oh yeah. Raise your left hand beside your head, okay. Can't tell how far it is. Can't aim at it for some reason. When you get near it, you suddenly can't point at it. If you think I'm using my sodium for that, you're crazy. What the heck is in there? Oh, I'm seeing through the ground. Feels like you're crawling. It's hard to avoid wanting to run. Just to feel like you're walking. Hello? Has anyone told you you're ugly? Well, I won't tell you. I'm too nice for that. Running with the bulls. Look, Ma, I'm running with the bulls in Spain. Except they're not bulls. Oops. Hello, funny little guys. Carbon crystals. Rare earth, rare metal earth. Sorry, I don't have time to hang out right now. And I don't care about you, Deuterium. I got greater things to deal with here, like birds. I do not like this, having to walk in a zigzag. If aircraft can be steered without doing that, why can't walking? Is walking too complicated? Unfortunately, I'm having trouble picking things up off the ground. For some reason you can't seem to even access them because of the angle of the ground. 200 units. Didn't even have to use sodium on the way back. I do believe that's gonna take some jetpack. Yeah, I remember what button it was. I can be taught. Back. Can't you see me down here in the burning ship? Just don't care. That's what it is. Oh, the geode. How are you supposed to that window's in the way? don't have pure ferrite. Day 17, the horror continues. I tried calling Mummy, but she didn't answer. I think she's still mad I put her in the home. No sense of humor at all. Oh, that wasn't very nice. Hey, I got the oxygen I need. Well, I wouldn't mind a little more since I, need life support. There's some up on the hill. Sodium to the left of me, sodium to the right of me. Here I am, with that song, to the right, I think. That was about 1,000,000 years ago. Because I am now 1,000,000 years old, almost. Well, I wish I had figured out that thing about looking down at the plant earlier. But, been nice. I would have already had the oxygen I needed. Sodium, I have you now. Let's see. Back to the ship. You thought I was going to say future, didn't you? I almost did. Are you sodium? Should have said no. You'd still be alive. And the dark settles in. I can't say it's cold though. DAC is pretty hot. It's getting hotter. Hello? Hello? Send help. Well, I'm not filled with terror anymore. Right over there. Let's grab some. What a innovation. Hello? Well, that was quick. He showed up and he left. I am outraged. Okay. Oh, yeah. Deploy the secret weapon. A cookie and I will go. Hi ho the chariot, a cookie and I will go. I don't think I need that much. For a second there, I forgot how to get the inventory. Let's see. One metal plating. Oh. Hey! There's a voice. Oh, pretty good. I'm in VR. I started a survival game just to see if I could do it. No, I just got the engine repaired on the ship. Just a second. No idea. I was just trying to get to this point where I could repair the ship, see if I could do it without dying, which I did. No, I found a cave later and I accidentally fell in it, but your shields don't come back up while you're in a cave, so all you're really doing is putting off the inevitable. Nice when a storm pops up, but I caught the storm while I was at the ship, so. Oh, ship's all repaired. It's ready to take off. I just made some fuel for it. It's funny, I tried this yesterday on normal and died once. I do it on survival, and it was panicky in the beginning because, I forgot how to start again. Oh, here comes a ship. Is that you? Explorer! Hello? Yep. That's where I am. Explorers are my favorites. Oh, my explore. Yeah, I'm not much on living to find the higher class stuff. I just find a ship I like the look of, and if it has enough stuff on it, I'm fine with it. My explorer on my regular survival save is I think it's only a B class or something. I didn't even know it was a B class until the other day, and I'd had it for months. I never pay. Yeah. Well, the way I played my regular survival save in the beginning on Foundation, after about, you know, a few hours of playing, the game got so simple. It wasn't any challenge anymore. So I made a rule. I never added any more slots to anything. So my inventory is only 25 slots. And my ships, I've never upgraded them either. So I think I added a cargo slot to something here a while back, because I thought it made it more challenging. And then on normal, they give you huge amounts of storage now. And yeah, they almost made normal creative mode. Yeah, I loaded up my normal save to join Mike and everybody else on that planet. All I'm going to do is build, though. That's all I ever do. And there are no sentinels on that planet. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, that's cool.